team was incredible. There were some brilliant players.
Well, I thought we had the best squad in the country.
You know, we're the team that will do more than anyone else.
Got to have a good coach. Well, we had a great coach.
You know, he's the most successful coach the club have ever had, and delivered trophy after trophy.
And I always say, this might be as good as it gets, fellas.
I thought, you know what, I'm in hell here.
Not many people knew, but I had heart problems. I said, that's me. I said, whoa, what do you mean that's you? He said, that's me, I'm gone.
What's next? Do you know, but what comes next for me? Where do I go?
He went, Brian, this is the biggest decision this club's ever faced.